Hey, what's up, gamers? Skellamistic here. I'm not doing my usual fishing video or glitch video today. I just thought I would stop by and show you guys something interesting. You'll love it when you see where I'm at. I thought that I would give you a bird's eye view of the birthday phoenix today. So here we are. How do you like it? We'll wait for a minute until he comes around again. Here he comes. Get a nice close view of it. I've always wanted to see him close up, and today I have a chance with this glitch where you can appear above the commons like this. I just thought it would make an interesting little short clip, maybe a trailer clip for you guys to see. But that's where I'm at. As you can see, the commons is way, way below me, and here I am up in space, hanging out. I like the view of Bartleby over there. That is a great big monster. You never quite see that until you get a view like this. I'm gonna give you another quick view of the phoenix here. I wonder what that dome is over there on top of the library. I've never seen that before either. I'll have to see if I can get over there one day. Oh, here he is. There's the phoenix. But I thought you guys would like seeing this. I mean, after all, the birthday only comes around once a year, and nobody's ever up here. He's gonna come right to us. That's good. But this is just an example of what glitch can do. And while I don't quite teach this kind of glitch, I do teach some glitching videos, and I thought you guys would maybe want to go from here and go check those out. Whenever I tried to mark this to stay up here or to be able to come back here, for some reason, though, you can see my teleport marker way down there on the ground where it's supposed to be. I don't quite know why the marker goes down there when you come up here, but it does. It used to be a long time ago with this glitch, the marker would stay up here and you could pop back up here whenever you liked and really just hang out, watch people go around and, you know, a good old time. There he is. I could hang out here up here all day. It's kind of quiet. You can't even hear the people down there. All right, well, I'll let him come around one more quick time, and then I'll give you guys a pan of the whole thing so you can see what's up here. And I'll cut the video off. There he is. That looks like the Harry Potter, it was Lord of the Rings, where Gandalf had that big firework. That's kind of what that reminds me of right there. All right. This is what Wizard City looks like from 1,000 feet. It kind of looks bigger up here than I think that it does on the ground. Wow. Try to get back to some of these restricted areas one day, like behind the walls there. I wonder how you get back there. I mean, it's got to be possible. You got up here. All right. I know we're not exactly playing, but hey. This is Skellamistic reminding you that whatever else you do, always love the game. Even the little variances like this. Peace.